Should I learn AngularJS?
AngularJS is the most mature of the JavaScript framework. It is kind of like ASP.NET.
What? Is it so old that JavaScript does not exist anymore?
No, Angular is the oldest JavaScript framework, though it is only about 5 years old. All the other frameworks aren't even as old as AngularJS.
In IT, there's a rush to the latest software on the assumption it is the greatest.
Look at all the Silicon Valley firms that rush to Ruby on Rails, slap together apps, set up sites like Groupon and then had to rebuild them on another platform once it was in the prime time.
But you save money by getting your product out the door faster, which is why tools that improve coder and developer productivity are invaluable.
The Angular framework promises that too. There is not a lot of proof one way or the other that it delivers.
In theory, using the Angular framework means you design code without redundancies and overlap, saving time and testing effort.
You could give yourself enough rope to hang yourself off the framework if you have to contort and run ragged trying to fit the code to the framework. In reality, you can get a bad product even with a framework.
You can get bad programming in any language with a bad programmer, a bad product manager, or a rush to get products out the door. You can't blame the framework for that.
I wonder if that's why Facebook initially tested developers by giving them shots while they worked on coding challenges. If a muddled mind still came up with workable solutions, you knew the programmer was good.
I'd rather wrap my mind around a framework like Angular and build better apps than say I need to get soused on tequila to prove my worth.
And you avoid the butterflies in your stomach as you try to meet a deadline hooking up with a hangover to make for a lousy status meeting.
Like I need another reason to worry about throwing up during a job interview. So, should I learn Angular?
If you are going to spend time learning a framework, Angular is best. It has the most resources and respect.